A digital wallet is a safe and convenient way to carry your credit or debit card information on your mobile phone, smartwatch, or tablet. When using a digital wallet to make purchases, your card information is not actually stored, but instead is encrypted with a token that changes for each new merchant and each new transaction, protecting you from fraud in the event of a merchant data breach. Digital wallets can be used to make purchases almost anywhere, including in stores, online, and in apps, all without having to use your physical card. Adding your Farm Bureau bank card to your wallet is simple. To add your card to your digital wallet, open up Samsung Pay on your phone. Tap the Add Credit/Debit icon near the top of the app screen, then select Add Credit/Debit Card. Position your card with the numbers and frame as prompted, and your phone will automatically capture the card's details. If you'd prefer, you can skip the photo and select the option to enter in the card details manually. When all of the card information is completed and you have accepted the terms and conditions, we'll have to verify that it's really you that's entering in your card details. Depending on the contact info you have tied to your Farm Bureau bank account, you'll have the option to receive a text, email, or call in to verify your card. Choose from one of the options that are available to you and follow the prompts to confirm. While you're in Samsung Pay, you can also set up Samsung Pay Cash, which you can link directly to your Farm Bureau bank account. Samsung Pay Cash allows you to send and receive funds directly to and from your phone contacts. With Samsung Pay open, tap Pay at the bottom of the screen. Swipe left to access the Samsung Pay Cash card, then select Get It Now and follow the prompts to finish setting up your Samsung Pay Cash card. Once you have your Farm Bureau bank card in your digital wallet, you can add it to your Samsung Galaxy Watch. For your financial safety, your watch must already have a PIN set up in order to use Samsung Pay on your Galaxy Watch. If you haven't already used Samsung Pay on your phone, you'll have to redo the previous steps to add your Farm Bureau bank card to the Galaxy Wearable app. Inside the Galaxy Wearable app, tap the plus and select Add Credit or Debit Card. Position your card in the frame as prompted, and your phone will automatically capture the card's details. Or you can skip the picture and enter in the information manually. We'll again have to verify that it's really you entering in your card details for use on your Galaxy Watch. Select from one of the available options and follow the prompts to complete verification. After you have your Farm Bureau bank card set up on your desired devices, you can use your digital wallet at any brick and mortar stores where you see the Tap and Go logo at the payment terminal. With the Samsung Pay app open, you just need to hold your phone or watch near the card terminal and payment will be processed without having to get out your physical card and swipe it. In addition, for any website or app that has the option for Samsung Pay, you'll be able to use your digital wallet to check out without having to fill out your card details every time. Get started using your Farm Bureau bank cards with your digital wallet today. For any questions, contact our customer care representatives at 1-800-492-3276.